Now I am going to continue activity 4 of lesson 6. Okay. Now ascending and descending order. What is ascending order? Ascending means smallest to biggest. This one is smallest and this one is bigger and this one is biggest. This one is biggest. That is called ascending order. Descending means biggest to smallest. First one is biggest, then is smaller, then is smallest. Okay, this is called descending order and this one is called ascending order. Okay, arrange in ascending order. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. Okay, smallest to biggest. See, 17, 10, 11, 12 and 19. Which one is the smallest here? 10. After that, 11. After that, 12. After that, 17. And then at last, 19. 19 is biggest. 19 is biggest in all. Okay. 9, 7, 6, 15, 16. Which one is the smallest? 6. 7, 9, 15, and then 16. Okay. Now descending order. What is descending order? Descending order means biggest to smallest. Descending order means biggest to smallest. Okay. So first one is done for you. Second one we will do. Okay. Which one is greater? Which one is biggest? Yes, 13. After that, 12. After that, 11. After that, 10. At last, 8. Biggest to smallest. That is called descending order. Here, first one we will try 10. Then 12. Then 17, 18, and then 19. Okay. No. First one we will write. This is descending order. First one we will write biggest number 19. Then 18. Then 17. Then after that 17, 12. At last, 10. At last we will write smallest number. Okay. First we will write biggest number and at the last we will write smallest number. That is called descending order. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. And descending order means biggest to smallest. Okay. Now next. See, before, after, between and after. Okay. First, you know very well, Rani is between the Meeta and three girls are there. Meeta, Rani and Shalu. Meeta, Rani and Shalu. Three girls are there. This one is called between. Rani is between Meeta and Shalu. And Meeta is just before the Rani. This is called just before. This is called just after. Shalu is just after the Rani. Meeta is just before the Rani. And Rani is between Meeta and Shalu. Okay. Three girls are there. Now you understand. Before, after, between. This is before. This is after. And this one between. Okay. Write the number that comes just before. 19 before, what will come? 18, yes. 11 before, 10. 10 then 11 come na? Okay. Now 18 before, 17. 7 before, 6. 12 before, 11. 15 before, 14. Now you understand? Okay. 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17. What is this? दिस वन इज बिटवीन. राइट द नंबर दैट कम्स इन बिटवीन. दिस इज कॉल्ड बिटवीन प्लेस. दिस इज कॉल्ड बिटवीन प्लेस. ओके. 8, 9, 10, 13, 14, 15. ओके. एंड दिस वन जस्ट आफ्टर. राइट द नंबर जस्ट आफ्टर. ओके. 13 then 14, 17 then 18. 8 after 9, 5 after 6, 14 after 15, 16 after 17. Understand? Okay. What comes just before 15? Just before 15. See, this is 15, this is 16, and this is 14. This is called before, this is called after. What comes just before 15? 14. 14 is the answer. What comes just after 19? 19. Then 20. Which is the largest one digit number? 9. Which is the largest one digit number? 9. Okay. Which is the smallest two digit number? 10. Okay. Largest one digit number means after 9, two digit number will start. And smallest two digit number, 10. Because after 10, two digit number start. This is the smallest. Okay.